Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to this Let's Play of Mirror's Edge. Oh god. What about we don't try to step.
Plans say there's an electric fence there. Last thing I need is a fried runner, so don't go taking any chances. Power the thing down.
I kind of noticed that was electric. I will not don't try that again. Maybe this way around. Is this even doing anything for me? Oh, maybe this way. No, It seems that's a good idea at the time. There we go. Really, Faith, you shouldn't be doing stuff like that. That can't be good. Let's turn off this. With me now, we can touch the fences, and go this way. Is it gonna go in from the other side? Oh god, I'm an idiot sometimes. Don't quote me on that, though, please. And we're up here. Probably electric. Well, then we take the pipe up instead. That's also a fun way to spend the one's time. Okay, I actually didn't want me to go. Oh. There's a door there! Wow.
I'm looking at the plans for this place. It's a labyrinth. And quiet, too. No wonder Roburn picked it. But if there's a bird involved, I'm guessing they'll be near the roof. You're gonna need to find a way up.
I'm kind of working on it, but it's kind of dark in here. I'm sure I need to go that way then. Maybe up there. We'll try that again. And can I sneak around? Yes, I can. Well, progress! Woohoo! Okay. This way. And well, there was nothing there stopping me. Okay, there must be another way to go around this. So maybe this way. I didn't grab that. There we go, and well, I grabbed that instead. Not what I was aiming for, but hey, I take it. Come to where I needed to go. Okay, so a little breeze. Sounded hard. here I need to what? Let's sneak by here. Don't tell me I worked this hard for getting somewhere I don't need to gain. Well, there's something I need to turn off then. Before I go that way. No. Remember to turn that gas off, because I would die if I don't. There we go. And now we do this without getting our brains fried by hot gas.
Miller, shit.
Seriously?
Yeah. Should never have trusted Blue. He's with Ropeberg. Neck in this Icarus stuff. I'm heading up. See what I can find out about Hope and Kate.
Welp. Up we go then. Whoops. Kind of missed that. Ow.
He said yes, we can both go to hell. No one threatens me.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Doesn't sound that way. Okay, there we go. Goodbye.
Better talk fast. I can see your hands starting to sweat. You set up Kate Connors, didn't you?
That little cop? Yeah.
Had to be a cop, right?
I don't mess in politics.
Who killed Pope? You?
No! I hired someone.
Who?
A professional. Meeting him tomorrow, 2 p.m. Take him in the mall, downtown. You'll recognize him.
Why were you with Miller?
You sure you want to know about that? Pull me up and I'll tell you.
Watch him, Fade.
Try it.
Welp.
Shit! Merc, someone's shooting. They got rope burned. What the?
Blue's about to crash the party, Faith. Get out of there.
Yeah, I'm not planning on staying either. Someone's shooting people. But I got some info, so that's kind of good. Oh god. I'm not gonna miss... Here, little guy, where are you? I see you. Yeah.
Elevator shaft's the fastest way out. Only way out, too. One way or another, you've got to get that elevator moving.
Well, my idea of oh god. There we go. And. Well, it is moving. Ow. Up, that's it. Well, at least we got down. And...
Seems Jackknife was bang on the money about Ropeburn being behind this. Wonder who his professional is. I'm boosting your signal. Try and find a way through.
I'm working on it. Why did it go up here? Okay, so what? Is this the one I came through? I can't remember. Okay, I get this. Came from here. So where I have to, okay, then it makes sense. I was just confused about where it came from. Okay, so from here I need to go. Okay, so I can get up here fairly easy. But I have to go over there somehow. There's nothing to grab onto. This only leads me down. I need to get up there. I have to grab. Maybe I can run it. Okay, I have an idea. Okay, let's see if we can do that. There we go. Hire me for circus because I am good at this.
You might be clear of the blues for now. Looks like the Riding Park subway stop's closed. Some kind of renovation work.
Well, then let's go there. Oh, it is closed. That what was you meant? I don't feel it doesn't. This didn't do anything for me, did it? Oh! Oh! I got it! I got it! Try again! Okay, so. This way. It didn't jump. God dang it. Okay. This way. Up and around and up we go, and over and there we go. And then I had to go deeper. Kind of easy to open them up again. Okay.
Blue's ahead trying to cut you off. Get ready to fight.
I am ready. Why did you look like the other guy? If you have a gun without bullets in, it's really hard to do stuff. Why didn't you grab his gun? This would just be an episode of me dying again. I think I die pretty much in this game, actually. You're down. You're down. You're down. Oh, there's one more left.
The track access way at the end of the platform could be a way out.
Well, let's try that then. Just let the train go past first. What the hell? Who is shooting at me? Whew. Who had that gun? Where the hell do I get up again? Oh, over there. God dang it. No. No fucking w- Seriously? Okay, let's try this one more time. Okay, and around we go. Okay, this time it seems to work out in my favor. Out of order. Oh shit. There doesn't seem to be another way, so I have to find a way over it. Maybe. I have an idea. Like this. So this must have unlocked the door that was out of order, I think. Where in that was? There we go. Well, it worked fine. I don't like it. Are there going trains here? I take that as yes. Yes, there are trains here. God, it's younger God. What? Was that a train again? Okay, these trains has too big a hitbox. Ow! She didn't jump. fuck. Yeah, I have a feeling I'm not supposed to go that way. I'm not supposed to go this way. Further down we go. Whoops. Okay, so I have to go over there. Get the shit off me again. Okay. I'm not supposed to go this way, it seems. So I have to grab that some way. So get over there. Okay. I can't do that. It more feels like I got them cut into pieces. It seems weird if I can go up there that I can't use it for anything. Okay, now I can't get up there anymore. So I need to do it from here. What I have to do. Oh, there's... Where's the ladder there the whole time? That could have brought me up here. So I could have done this. I'm feeling stupid again. But hey, that's nothing new. Maybe this is the time to end. Come on. I tried.
Take the train.
I'm doing it. I don't think taking the train was a good idea though. Whoa.
Look sharp, full tunnel ahead. Jump to another train.
Another train? Taking the train again. Is this good enough? don't like this. I wanna go home. This is scary. Too scary.
Nice work, kiddo. Real nice. If you get any more trouble, Celeste's on a job near you. She'll help you out.
Yeah. That was not fun. Holy fuck.
What are you thinking about? A murderer? Yeah?
Yeah. Popes. Got a tip off about a meet at the New Eden Mall tomorrow. Gonna pay a visit.
Shit, Faith. Why are you doing this? It's not your fight. Just, I don't know, lay low.
Everything's changed. The city's different now. I keep thinking of my folks. They thought this place was something worth protecting. Mom and Dad were friends with Pope. Organized protests, lobbied the mayor. Took me and Kate on marches. But I never really understood why back then. What it meant.
Merc said your mom died.
She was killed during the downtown riots. Protest marches that went bad.
That's rough.
After that, we, well, pretty much fell apart. Dad never forgave himself, and I left home soon after. Guess I never really forgave him either.
That's when you met Merc?
He caught me, breaking into his place.
No kidding. You never said that.
He offered to train me. Felt like a good way off the street, so I took it. Not much else going for me.
What you're doing now, Faith, is the fastest way to get yourself killed.
They got my sister involved, Sel. And I need to clear her name. I owe her that much. I'll survive. That's what we do.
Survival is overrated. You need to live a little, too.
Hey, you want to come with me tomorrow? Could use the help.
Can't. Drake's got me on a job. Says I've been slacking. Look, I've got to go.
It's fine. Someone's bound to start shooting at me soon. Get going.
Faith. Take care.
Should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign drive about. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Yes, but again, we will look into that in the next episode. So, I hope you enjoyed this one. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me up on Facebook or Twitter or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. So, until next time,
farewell.